Detroit Red Wings Zamboni driver Al Sobotka has been fired after 51 years. Thanks for liking the video and subscribing. It really helps. He was a fan favorite at Wings games and was the guy twirling an octopus during the Yzerman Stanley Cup years at the Joe Louis Arena. The reason is a mystery. Leave a comment below if you know why or think you do. Thanks for watching GLOVEY McGlovin.
I'm vengeance.